from the Russian. Now Fan Rong on top position.
Guillotine here by Bigdash.
Has he got a dragon? Got to do better. Open trade round kicks to the body. Hooks up the leg, takedown there from Bigdash. Fan Rong, we're going to get a hold of the arm for the armbar.
Wow, immediately dropped into an armbar. Bigdash looks like he's got his elbow almost passed. He might be safe. Fan Rong might have to adjust, transition to something else. You see, now he's got the arm out. This is where Bigdash likes to be.
There was a time when Vitaly Bigdash was one of the most feared fighters in all of ONE Championship.
Just closes that distance.
Here, the Chinese acrobatic in this outside leg kick. Fan tonight, a loss to Yusuf Sadilov. And a rib kick now to punching prowess of Fan.
Locked in a nasty after that low kick, too.
Vitaly
wants to look for a takedown early, and there it is. He looks for utilizing a kick.
Maybe we will.
So got the middle two, so Bigdash, Fan Rong's.
1 minute contest, and notice an uppercut.
The dragon.
Over Sebastian Katastar. Another double leg attempt here from Bigdash.
Good defense, so then Bigdash down into the guard. Bigdash loves this position when he starts dropping that ground and pound.
Striking the former world champion. Double leg takedown attempt.
And takedown attempt there to get it nice and eggs. He's got his hands clasped and he. And hold on to the position, waiting. Bigdash thought about grabbing the leg under the leg there. It looks like Fan Rong's going after the leg now. Looks like he's got that Ashigarami, that leg entanglement. He's going after a heel hook. Good legs, get the leg off the hip and turning. Look at Fan Rong getting deep into that heel hook. Vitaly Bigdash might be able to float over. That he does. Oh, but Fan Rong blocks the leg and prevents him from spinning. But good adjustment by Vitaly.
Fantastic ground battle here in the second round.
I think he's just trying to set almost working his. I like how he utilizes these butterfly hooks to create movement. He's not just stagnant in his guard, utilizing overhooks.
With the knuckles off the right. See there from Vitaly Bigdash. Goes body.
You can see Bigdash. What he Bigdash needed to do, he's so hard to deal with. And he can just control your position, make sure each one counts.
Those elbows. Fan Rong's got to stop him from posturing up and Langos again. There's another elbow. Harley wasn't playing some games with Fan Rong. It seems to say something to the child, but maybe trying to get in Fan Rong's mind here.
Almost got the sweep, almost created that space.
She goes to the waist.
Great that, but he's not doing anything.
High kicks well at the start of the second round. We saw a spinning back kick, a spinning heel kick from the Russian. Now Fan Rong on top position.
Guillotine here by Bigdash.
Has he got a dragon?
Let's see. He's got the arm in. Guillotine, a lot of applying, a lot of pressure to the head. It looks like it's pretty deep there.
It is deep. Vitaly Bigdash taps out Fan Rong